Video. And y'all saw, I just started this new channel. So, basically, I'm gonna tell you about what happened yesterday when I got a fight at school. I mean, not yesterday, but when I got in fight at school, it was the last day of school, bro. So, we was in the hallway. This 7th grade, she bumped into me. I was like, hey, bro, you could watch where you were going. She was like, I'm not finna. She was like, little girl, who was you talking to? I was like, you. Can you just bump to me and say nothing? So she said, I said, if you keep playing me, I'll go and get my crew on you. She was like, what can you get? I was like, for real? And so I went and got my friends. She was like, if you want to fight, let's go ahead and one on one fight. I was like, all right. So she pushed me, and I punched her in the face. So next thing you know, the teachers broke it up. So we had went to school, and she was like, you better be glad the teachers had pulled me back yesterday. And I was like, and I had said, not sticking me with the girl bell. And so she hit me, so I punched in her face. Then they saying there was a big old fight. Then my cousin tried to jump in. Then her friend jumped in. I was like, hey, bro, move, bro. This is a one-on-one fight. She want to fight me, I want to fight with her. So she had to end up going to the nurse because I gave her a black nose, bro. Have you ever seen a 6th grader fight a, no, a 5th grader fight a 7th grader? So yeah, if y'all know, her name was Kate Kamaya Wilson. Kamaya Wilson. And yeah, so if y'all want to hear about some old school fights that happened with me, y'all can, if y'all like this video, I'll tell y'all. So yeah, please subscribe to my channel still. So bye y'all. Gang gang.